put a glass box around her and she'll break the glass. If you try to cage her in, she'll light the match. Well, she's like an animal, it's in her blood. She will turn every chain into dust, into dust, into dust.
That's a good song, man. That's on Trap Nation. It's called Lowly Palace Mix. You might, guys, want to look it up, man. It's fucking good. All right. We're going to do some Stars and Stripes right now. And as you can see, I've already done a test run with the Cobra here to get it all set up. I initially did it with a Hellcat, but Jesus Christ, it's got way too much horsepower. It's got so much horsepower, you couldn't put it down. You'd have to detune the whole fucking thing. And I got the Cobra for free, so I was like, well, might as well throw some weight reduction on it and play it like that. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to use the Cobra. I know. Cobra's a good car, though. I mean, the thing is well-balanced. And look, they're throwing out SRT Charger Hellcat at me, purple, exactly like mine. It's in first place. But whenever I ran it with the Hellcat, it was, I don't know, man. It's just like you couldn't put down enough power, and you was constantly just spinning. Like I won, no doubt, but it didn't seem like a race. You know what I'm saying? Like, whatever. I use an N1000 car in an N1400 race. You know, whatever. We got the car set up. We got level three weight reduction on it. Got the power turned up a little bit to 547 horsepower. No traction control. Nothing different on the brakes. I did, however, adjust the transmission and the suspension and all that shit so that we kind of stick to the road better. And this works. I mean you start topping out, but it works, man. And it's a really good balance, actually, between speed, between power and handling. So I like it, you know. And I think it's going to be a good fit for the Stars and Stripes series that we're going to be doing here. Now, you see where it says I got 3 wins up there, which is true, because I had to find some way to pay for the upgrades on the car. The point upgrade. Because you don't pay for upgrades with money or something. Anyway, let's go ahead and get this race done because it's fucking amazing. I love this car. See you, train. Ooh. Now we can continue this damn series, man. Because this shit's fucking... I don't know. Make sure I don't have the fucking cabinet turned up too high, which I do. Always got the cabinet turned up too fucking high. There we go. Now. Alright, we got that race done. I wish they'd let you do it with like a tournament with points and this. That may be something else that comes up. Willow Springs. And in Willow Springs now used to, now back in, I think, Gran Turismo 4, you could take this straight away and just go as fast as you can and just shoot straight to here. And you wouldn't even have to fucking stop. You just go over the little sand berm that's right in this area here. You just shoot over that sand berm and boom, and you fucking wham. And you can get in first place, like, immediately. You know what I mean? You used to be able to do that. I don't know if you can now. But, you know, I'm going to try that. I may fail horribly, but I'm going to try it. As soon as that curve starts, just stay straight. Boom. And shoot straight across it. Get in the first place right off the bat. I know. It's cheap. Kind of like cheating. But, who cares? Fuck it. It's just a game. Let's go. At 78 Trans Am, hanging in there. I wanna try it. If I slam into an invisible wall or whatever, quote unquote, I don't know, and I'll just restart the race. All right. That curve coming up right now. It's smashing them. Go, 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 go! Stay straight. Stay straight. Oh, no, there's people there now. Oh, no, wait a minute. I made it. I made it. Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? I made it! Wow! Alright, hold up. We gotta restart. Wow, that happened a lot faster than what I thought it was going to be. Alright, let's go. I just gotta start slowing down. I went, ah-ha-ha! Look at that shit! Oh, that is too perfect. Unlike my driver. This thing have a supercharger on it? It sounds like it has a supercharger. Oh shit, I'm gonna go off track. Actually, you know what? I think if you start braking as soon as you hit the sand right here. Oh no, it put me back! Why am I in 12th position? Wait a minute. What happened? Alright, I guess you can't do that. caught trying to cheat. All right, hang on. Watch this. Slow down for the curve. Just don't take the curve. Slow down, slow down, slow down, slow down. Ha 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 ha. Oh, it reset me. It caught me cheating. All right, I ain't gonna cheat. Fuck it. Wonder how come it worked if I fucking just drove straight through it. Let me just drive straight through it. Just act all crazy. No. Ha ha. That's so stupid. Oh my god. Alright, no cheating now. I'm in first place. There's no reason to cheat. Son of a bitch. What if I fucked with my tires, though? Then that shit. I don't know. It kind of feels like it. Like I'm kind of wonky. All right, we're gonna get this shit done here. Oh man. Trying to fucking cheat. How's that guy got the best lap? Why am I in 12th now? Wait a minute. Whoa, I went from 1st to 12th? Alright, they caught me cheating. No cheating. It definitely caught me. So Gran Turismo built that in. Well, they didn't on I think it did a 4 or 5. I used to do it all the time with a Corvette because you could, for some reason, the Corvette you could just shoot straight across and be holding the brake and end up at the perfect speed to go around a Corvette Z06, and you'd be at the perfect speed to go around this curve right here. Wow, what the fuck, dude? What the fuck? I fucking slowed down to where it said to. Go. No, stay on the track. Stay on the track. There's a goddamn rafter up here. That's not fucking imposing at all. Later, dude. That guy just went off course. Way out there. Whoa, damn it, I didn't mean to do that goddamn shit. What the fuck is this shit? I'm taking a dirt road somewhere? Oh my god. After all that shit, dude. I can't believe that shit. I got greedy, I guess. Fucking denial, then acceptance, then fucking going through the stages of grief and shit. I take another shot of Patron. Fucking damn. We're never going to get through this. It's going to be the longest video ever. All right. Shot the Patron down. Let's go. Boom. DUI right here, bitch. See ya, motherfucker. That's what I like about this car. You feel the gas a little bit? See there? How it cuts in? Go on! Get out of my way, Corvette! Even though we're like cousins. No, wait a minute. The Cobra. That's Ford. Am I sorry? Mustang. Thinking of a Mustang. He just did the same shit I did. Raptor. Watch out, Raptor. Come through. Uh-oh. You're getting loose. Getting loose, Viper. Let's see who wins out of the ride race. Me. I know, it looks funky, but it works. Well. Didn't mean to do that. Come on now. Whoa! Back on the track. Hey, get out of here, dude. Make that mistake again. No.
Why am I 12th position? What? What the fuck?
Oh, this is gonna be the longest video ever, dude. I race straight up like everybody else, man. What the fuck, dude? They must have like invisible checkpoints right here. Son of a... Son of a goddamn bitch, dude. No. Get out of the way, Viper. See you later. Bye. I swear to God, it places me in fucking 12th again. I'm gonna be so goddamn mad. I'll fucking rage quit. Like Viper set up with this damn course, man. Hey, dude. See ya. Hell, really? Final lap, all that bullshit. Bitch, don't make me wreck you. Oh, God. Finally got this shit, man. Holy crap. I don't ever want to do this race again. Oh, longest fuck video ever, dude. 29 minutes on fucking just trying to get this shit done. I did a lot of fucking around, though. Hell, I can't say I didn't. Well, I think that's going to be the end of this video, guys. Hey, please like the video and subscribe to the channel, and we will catch you in the next one.
Backward. It's been so long since I felt